Hello everyone, CosmicGamer978 and welcome to a brand new video, episode 12. The last time we had just tried to stop the breakout at Rikers and the Raft, and the Sinister Six was assembled with, sadly, Doc Ock, Otto Octavius essentially. So now on top of all the riots that are happening, with all the prisons are broken out on top of rooftops, we've got to somehow deal with Rhino, Scorpio, Electro, Vulture, Martin Lee aka Mr. Negative, and the leader Doc Ock, which explains how all the fancy suits that you saw him wearing were in the lab. So it just makes perfect sense. So this is really, really gonna be a tough one. So let's get into it. Oh, and welcome to all you newbies, and hello again to all of you non-newbies who have been keeping up on episodes. As I'm recording this, episode 11 is currently uploading now.
I'm fine, May. Staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh, no. Don't you do that. Beast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister location's uptown? Not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Great. Right. Time to clean up the city.
Literally stealing food from hungry mouths. Even for felons. That's on the nose.
Can I sit at the cool kid's table?
Oh, you bugger. Really? Done.
Crime of the wazoo right now. Wish I could clone myself.
Thanks, big guy.
Hey, yo, you staying safe, man?
You ought to check that Oscorp research station. I heard there's a rumor there's radioactive stuff in them.
I'll see what's going on.
Just not yet, I've got to clear out the city. Come on.
Hey,
fucks up, someone could get hurt.
Try that on someone who can fight back.
What the hell? For what? Come on.
Please move, these Sable guys. We're gonna be bad news.
Real hero.
Thank you.
Right, now I've got to shoot. Right, where else are they coming from? Okay.
You're all alone, little piggies! No help! Forget the pigs! Get Spider-Man!
Hey, the cops may say they like you, but they don't like you like you.
What are you doing climbing up a wall, man? Lights out! Hello! There you go.
Those were some well-armed convicts.
What the hell? God, it's a war zone, man.
Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smack down on hardened criminals. Soon I'll have arrested literally everyone in Rikers. Again.
What the hell's going on?
All units, armed fugitives are assaulting a police van. Location is Little Tokyo. Over.
Admit it! You signed up for the jetpacks, and now you're in way over your head!
Get behind him!
isn't looking too great right now.
Oh, nice. Here we go. Oh, you're a prisoner and you want gluten-free options. Seriously? You don't.
Those inmates have hostages. Gotta be careful.
Give them what the driver got!
Guys, portion control!
Heads up! No one's gonna lock me up again!
Wanna bet? Oh, that's gonna work. Come on. Nice.
And back to right as you go.
Oh, really? Oh, there you go again!
Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
This is Stable Control. Need a status update on Gramercy. Observation post established. No sign of priority target.
Bosh! Oh, what a shot!
Kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now.
Alrighty. Oh, come on!
One rampaging vehicle down, one to go.
Oh, nearly had it. Sorry, mate. Move! No chance, not tonight. Out you go. Come on! Job done. Woo!
City just got a tiny bit safer. Nice job, Lee.
Oh, really?
Well, they attacked me, but of course, I'm the criminal here.
Where's that shot? Where's those lights coming from, man? Oh, give me a break.
Those inmates have nothing to lose. I need to save those people fast.
That line! A hostage gets a bullet!
Guys, we can talk this out! Or fight! We can totally fight!
Man, we got a famous hostage! Spider-Man! Take him down!
There you go. There you go. Nice.
Making everyone desperate to escape the city.
Right. There we go. Up there. Oh my lord. Oh, behave. Over there? All right.
All units be advised. Escaped prisoners have started a riot. Officers needed in Gramercy. Please copy.
Gonna clip your
hey,
leg.
Geniuses! I hadn't even seen you until you started causing trouble!
Next
time, just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle.
So, right, okay, so now I need to get up to... Wait, where am I going? That building? Oh my god. Oh, really? Okay, ain't having that.
Hey, if you want to go back to jail that bad, how can I refuse?
This is the stable control. What's our situation in Nomad?
We have ordered a crowd of civilians to disperse. The others are paying those refusing to comply.
I'll blow them to pieces!
No, you won't.
Move it! Just need a clear shot!
You ain't getting a clear shot, mate.
I'll tell you to make better choices next time, but let's be real.
Right. Okay, right.
So it's a gaggle of geese, a murder of crows. Is it a cell block of prisoners? Did I get that right?
I can taste of that.
Oh! No, you won't, mate. I have got you covered.
Maybe you can scare some kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now.
Bloody hell, this is a long building.
Okay, Captain, got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
Oh my god, I'm a long way up. Right, which one's nearer? Oh, bugger it.
Peter, are you available? We need help at Feast Sister's side of town.
The Veterans Center in Harlem? What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. May sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. We need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem.
Really? Fireballs? How did that not work? Right. Bosh. There you go, lad. That it? Really? Okay, suppose you can do.
They're not even in prison yet.
Don't worry, I'll make sure y'all get a ride back to Rikers. In the Upper East Precinct.
Good. Electro and the demons are boxing my men in. The setup is complicated. You'll understand when you get there.
Yuri Watanabe, master of suspense.
All units, request for officers with riot gear to respond to a disturbance. Proceed to Sycamore. Over.
Oh well, never mind.
overhead guys.
Why is he referencing Hammerhead? Come on.
City's falling apart. I've got to put a stop to Leonardo fast.
All units, reports of snipers targeting officers. Officers near Vanderbilt, be advised.
Oh, bosh. Right. Sort you out. Come on. Got him.
Cops have never been my besties, but I hate seeing them under attack like this.
Here we go.
All units, reports of looting at an emergency supply station. Officers needed at Gracie Mansion. Please copy.
Hold on, precinct. I'll be there in 5 seconds. Oh, go on. That's a landing. Come on. Oh, had it. Done. What the hell?
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. How did they even get that thing attached? Hey, 4 more of these suckers.
Hello.
not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that?
Come on, here we go. Where's the fucking chopper? Right.
Only one more. Last transformer trapping the police is hanging from that helicopter. Wow. Bet you that's the first time anyone has said those particular words in that particular order.
Okay, now I'm pissed. Oh, Jesus! All right, now I'm really knocked off. Oh, come on. Got it done.
Demons are backing down. Need to lend a hand.
Okay, you are really starting to get my wick now. Okay, you are really, really starting to get on my wick now. Get here. There you go.
Yuri, your men are safe. What's next?
Get to the Upper West Side. We're trying to shelter civilians, but Rhino isn't making it easy.
He never does. On my way.
Come on.
Miles left a voicemail.
Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out of the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem.
Well, that looks empty. Almost there. Come on. Police transport? What are you transporting?
Any available units? Officer vehicle is under fire. Any officers near firehouse? Please copy.
Right. Let's go, Spidey. Done. Right, where next? The other precinct. Alright, you want to play that way? Come on. Right. Going down. Come on. Here we go. Well, Wingdell can just wait, because I am trying to kick this convict's ass. There you go. Okay, that's it. Come on. You're out of here, man. Oh, what a shot!
City's falling apart.
Come on, come on. Oh, Lord. Oh, wallet man, that is fucking mint. Oh. Come on.
Never seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. We must be working on orders with Dr. Octavius. Making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams.
Oh, you piece of shit. Come on. Yes. Shoot out of the way. Yo, I'm gonna knock yourself out. Wait, where am I going? Hello! Oh! Right then. Oh, night night. Sorry, mate, can't quite hear what you're saying there. Oh, my God. Come on.
One roof clear. Deal with Spider-Man back. We gotta work this building now.
Come on. That's another one. What the hell? Oh, this is the last thing I need. Oh, you bastard. Okay, I'm really, really getting ticked off now.
Did you guys design those little energy bullet things just for me? I'm both flattered and horrified.
Lights out, sunshine. Come on.
Riker's escapees are down. We need to deal with Sable's flying monkeys now. Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. Okay, I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter, thank God. We need you at the Veteran Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convict started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move!
Attention, Sable teams. Need immediate sit rep on the status of Bloomingdale. Checkpoint is active. Full battle rattle. Lethal force authorized.
Come on, Pete. Come on. Holy shit. Fire spreading. I'm gonna have to take an alternative route up. Come on, get up, get up, get up.
Fire and rescue's on the way. I found a fire escape that'll get me.
MJ, stay back. I don't want to have to rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
Sorry, not happening.
May! May! Here! We're over here!
I got you.
Hang on!
Hey, May, you all right?
Get to the window!
It's too far!
Hold on!
Just brace yourselves! Come on, you stupid piece of... Come on, May! I've got you! Oh my God.
Go! Go!
Miles!
Come on. Come on, kid. Thank God for you, kid. Jesus.
We've got you. We've got you.
Yeah.
Everyone is safe.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
As dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That smarts.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up. It's just hard being the one who always gets saved, you know? Sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still partners?
Always.
Hey. So I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring. So I got one of each.
Am I interrupting?
No. MJ, Ms. Watson, and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
All right, well, call the play, coach.
Okay. Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, you need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
All right, got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
All right. Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, do you have like a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this water smorgasbord.
City feels a little more under control. Miles is watching Feast. MJ is tracking a Devil's Breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto and stopping whatever he has planned.
Yuri, we need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Forensics can't even do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. Let you know what I find.
Alright guys, and that's where we're going to leave episode 11. Oh, it might be 12 actually. It's 11 or 12, I can't remember which one. Yes, that's where we're going to leave this one. Thanks for tuning in. I'm not sure what I want to call this. But this will get edited tomorrow night when I get back from work, and it will go out that night as well. So thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.